everybody, this is Lucia for you. I wanted to do a quick tip. I'm getting ready to go somewhere, and I really wanted to make a video about this. Yesterday, I made the video, the rant video, about nappy versus curly. So this is the next day. This is the same hair. So this is a twist out. And if you saw in the last video, the twists were slightly small up front. So when I woke up this morning, they were flat and they looked bad. And the rest of the twist looked good, but just the front looked really bad. So something that I do when that happens, when I make the twist up front too small and they don't come out chunky enough, what I'll do is I'll run water through the front and kind of, I won't shingle it, but I'll just take the individualized twist and add water to it. And then I'll add the Eagle Styler Styling Gel Olive Oil to it, or whatever gel you use shingle, and I'll just run over the ones that are really flat or getting too puffy. And when this dries, it'll dry firm and it won't look so frizzy up front. So that's what I did to the front. I rarely use makeup, but when I do, I wanted to show you a foundation that I found that wasn't that expensive, and I got it, I want to say, from Sephora, and it's Iman foundation. This is Earth number 6. So if you can see that, I don't know if you can see it. It's Earth number 6, and it's really nice. It goes on really smooth, and all I did was put it around my eyes, and then I did an outline on my eyes, and I'm about to put on my lip gloss and stuff like that. But I really wanted to go over that shingling, kind of like shingling the twist out. So if your front is looking funny and your back still looks good and you still want to keep the twist, you can slightly shingle the front of your hair by just adding a little water to the twist and then putting a little smoothing the gel on. This is the motion that I do kind of with the gel to try to get it to clump a little bit better. And when it dries, it won't dry so frizzy. So, and all of this will clear up when it's all dry, if you can see. It's not dry yet. I just put it in there. So, I'm just waiting for it to dry up a little bit. And all I did was put a little comb on the side. So, all right. I hope that helps. And I might put a little bit more on one side. I saw a little fuzzy something sticking out. So, I was going to put some right there. So that's it, and I just wanted to say hey and give you guys that quick tip while I was thinking about it. I'm going to try to do more videos of when I'm thinking about something and when I'm doing it, actually coming to make a video. So I hope this helps. Peace out.
No more. We both found what we were looking for.